Time we just finished this castle. I wish we could rotate faster. Like, I'm turning my thumbsticks fast as I can, and that's what's doing. This is full circle, and it's like really slow. But anyway, there are two new worlds, but there was a new episode here at the Colosseum, so we're gonna go to the Colosseum and see what's new. Of course, we're gonna start in the underworld. Well, the coast is clear. Sign the nobodies, or the heartless for now, anyway. What's that? Underdome. Kings and underworld once clashed in battle after battle, but Zeus didn't like the senses of violence, so he locked up the place. How did it get unlocked? Some fool must have broken the seal. What an idiot. Sora. That was you. Anyway, where are you going, Arn? We should catch up. If you need something to do, go help your friends. Just talk to me if you want to enter our tournament. This most Persenius is feeling kind of charitable, so don't worry about dying or anything. You should consider yourself lucky. If you win, you'll get lots of fabulous prizes. A bunch of tournaments, so make sure you check back often. Yeah, it's a great way to spend some time. Huh. So let's go up top and see what's going on. See if anything's happening there. She said if you need something to do, go help your friends. We look this way. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do. Oh, okay. Yeah, we can do that training again. I don't want to do training. Let's do the Colosseum battle. See if there's anything we can synthesize first. Handed over materials, obtained Serenity Shard. Nice. We can't make an elixir because we need a Power Stone. Much I can make. What kinds of tournaments are held in this arena? If you want to enter them, just talk to Panic over there. Alright, Pain. Pain and Panic Cup. Drive gauge can be used, but limits will consume less MP than usual. Get a higher score by collecting orbs. Use combos for more orbs. Ready, go! Donald? I mean, I'm pretty good on health. I told you use fire against these things whenever they go berserk, but it looks like Blizzard does the best. Oh, yeah. Please, Donald, get it. I hate fighting those things. I really do. Just early round 5? Just these guys? There's gotta be more to this round than just these guys. Ah. Yep. I was right. We just have you to deal with. Glad Kira heals everyone. Said Lim is confused, but apparently I don't have any. I think I unlocked Trinity Limit, but I have to equip that. That's probably a lot of AP. Jeez, this is a long wave. Dang it, Donald. I don't think I have any, like, revives, whatever they're called, this one. Can't remember. Because I don't use them. Enter double score mode. Sweet. Go. That was a nice finisher. Oh boy, it's gonna be waves of dogs, I bet. Nope. So now I know when they're doing their spin attack, they are 100% vulnerable. Go away so I can deal with your... Hey, big heartless, sir. You know, 2 or 3 other guys here to hit. There we go. Jeez. Party must survive until the time runs out. What do you mean, I'd survive until the time runs out? Watching out for that speed trap button to appear. Yeah.
Back off! Back off!
Yeah! Is it possible to defeat all these Heartless? I will say it is. The only way I did it was on the PS2 using cheats. Found a way to override the no drive mode. And I had like the best keyblades I could have. There we go. Semi-final match, really? These annoying plants are the semi-final match? Can I just touch the ground, please? My concern is these plants. Oh. Take care of these guys one at a time. Be safe than sorry. Oh, look, now I can cast Cure too. There we go. Jeez. It's like she's technically out of health. Okay, the trophy is ours. We won the Pain and Panic Cup. Ooh, Protect Belt greatly increased defense. Serenity Gem. Ooh. Ooh, I got a trophy.